Guys, it's Sudas Esky. Yeah, coming back to you guys with a little update. I took my weave out, girl. I was kind of missing my hair, so I decided to take it down and I decided to wear my natural hair out for a bit. So this is what you're seeing now. It's a little pompadour in the front with a twist out. And I'm gonna see if I can kind of give you like a whirl round tour of what it looks like in the back. So it's like a little puff down here too. So this is the little style that I did because I kind of missed my hair. The reason I took it out is because I had it in for about a month and a half. I think that was way too long. I know. I tried to stretch it to 2 months, but it doesn't work. My hair just grows way too fast. The braids were just hanging and the hair started to get matted. And I was like, oh no, I gotta go. So I do have another appointment to get another installment on Friday. I feel like the Full Soul is definitely are benefiting my hair because it's giving it a break from everyday wear like this. I'm trying so hard not to pull on my edges because, to be honest, my edges have grown back, filled in a little more since I had my sew-in. They were really, really thin going on here, but since I had my sew-in, my edges were filling in a little, so it is kind of benefiting me. I don't like when people say, you know, oh, why are you natural? So if you're natural, why you got weave in your hair? Or why are your hair straight? Or why this or why not? I hate when people think because we're natural, we're supposed to only be natural. I think that's the beauty about being natural is being versatile, the versatility about, you know, doing whatever you want to do with your hair. So this is my hair, nothing added. This is my puff. I will pull a little bit out for you guys to do a limb check just for you guys because I love you. Okay, so right now I am currently 13 months natural. So this is my limb check here. So it's collarbone length, or a little bit past collarbone length, 13 months natural. And consider the fact that I did cut a lot of my hair. That's why you can see some parts are a little choppy than others, because I felt like, I don't know, it was like the scissors was right there, and I washed my hair, and I have a bunch of straight ends. And so, consider the fact that I did do another kind of chop, still being collarbone length, it's kind of a good thing. And then I think about, like, oh, what if I didn't do that? How long will my hair be right now? But whatever. I'm rambling. Whatever. I try to give you guys an update. I will be getting another full sew-in, probably on Friday. I never had a long full sew-in, so I'm thinking about doing a 10 or 12 inch, no longer than 12. I can't do the 14 inch. But yes, that is my length check, collarbone length, or a little bit past collarbone length. So I will try to come back and see how my installment look, and then after that, I will definitely, when I take it out or whatnot, tell you guys what my limb check after that is. I'm planning on doing the whole sew-in thing up until my birthday, which is in November, or maybe up to Christmas. So I'm planning on finally getting me another cut and a nice full press and whatnot for my big chop. So, for my big chop. Yeah, whatever. See, I'm rambling. I just need to talk. It's hot. But I just wanted to show you guys what my hair looks like. So those who haven't subscribed, subscribe. Those who have subscribed and haven't said thank you, thank you. Keep you guys posted. Next week is the big day. I take my test. So pray for me. Pray for me, please. Double cross, double cross. All right. Love you guys. Bye.